throat. But yeah, there's a difficulty spike, and I'll be labeling where that comes from or when it starts. But yeah, playing as Kevin isn't too bad. I prefer Hawk, to be honest. Doesn't do as much physical damage, but Hawk is just fun to really play as. He has so much versatility. There's a lot of variety and versatility. You're probably wondering, are you getting any offensive spells? Nope. Pretty much all the offenses are will be done by a physical. Yeah, luckily this game can operate like that. It's not like Final Fantasy VI, for example, where most of the game is decided by magic alone. I swear, when I was going through Final Fantasy VI for quite a few playthroughs, most of what I was doing was magic. I always thought that was kind of a downer of that game. Especially after playing Final Fantasy V first, which had a lot of physical skills, like cross attack. I mean, there is that in Final Fantasy VI, with the offering, but still didn't find physical attacks quite as useful as magic. But don't get the wrong idea, don't let that decide if you want to enjoy the game or not. It is still a good game, even with its unstable programming. But it seemed a lot of RPGs for the Super Nintendo had some pretty bad glitches. Like I've mentioned critical hits and the evade problems. Hit rate doesn't work either. So, but anyway, you've probably seen this kind of entrance before. Yep, lost time. Hey, what? Or what? Paper Mario memories. But, what was that? No idea. No. He bails. We're trapped. Jewel leader. Alright, let's rock. This guy mostly uses physical attacks and earth magic. He also lower defense and evade. Slash hit rate. He does that thing that the metal hugger does. Yeah, it seems like a lot of bosses do that, to be honest. I can at least name one more boss that does it. Speed down will affect evade and hit, so, like it says there. But, again, those don't really work. Power Punch, really strong physical attack. Yeah, he switches sides. I think he'll start using magic pretty soon. And yeah, that was dead moment there. Yep, diamond missile. Tier 1 magic attack. Yeah, healing magic is very useful for this early in the game. If you didn't choose Carly, you're not getting it. Not that bad, to be honest. Ah. Rockfall trap. Oh, I think this is it. Forgot to use this. Yeah. Hurts. I'm almost dead. I think Carly is running low on LP. Yeah, sadly, you won't be getting kill all magic for a while. For Carly. Well, if you chose another character for your healer, like Doran or Kevin, you won't be getting kill all magic for an extremely long time. Like, near the end of the game. It's not that bad, though. Largely because, the healing, or the cast time for healing magic isn't that bad, to be honest. You're like, wow, Kevin can heal? Yeah, buddy. Alright. The class it does is very broken. Oh! And boss defeated. And kaboom. Ah, love defeating bosses in this game. Not all bosses explode, but most of them. That was that glitch. Bottom right there. Yeah, I always point that out, honestly. Ah, there's the Gemstone Valley to the west. Makes sense. Home is missing, now this. Hey! Oh, is that gnome? Wow, these spirits are very literal, aren't they? He looks like a gnome for sure. Although, honestly, those gnome statues are pretty creepy. Yeah, this guy was dozing off. Dude, serious? Seriously. Yeah, we really need your help, buddy. Hey, that's a good attitude. I like that. Thank you. Yeah, buddy. Oh. What do you know? Yeah, that's a actual separate item for some reason. Oh, really? Oh yeah, they're called magic ropes in this game, not escape ropes. Alright, just beat a boss, so save here. And great thing about a lot of bosses in this game is that you get healed 100%. So yeah, this session is going to be a little longer than my other sessions. I thought I could get away with just doing an hour and then editing and uploading once a day, but once I start playing Secret of Mana 2, I really get into it. Just one of those games. It's like trying to put it off is pretty difficult. Luckily, recording games nowadays isn't too difficult from what I can gather. Oh, door. How nice. Probably won't use it, to be honest. Probably wondering, will I be using offensive items? I will at one point in the game. Don't let that distract you from using them at all. It's fine if you do. They can be useful. It's just I never really found a need for it. I mean, a lot of people will say, oh, I never use offensive items in RPGs. Unless you play Final Fantasy, because The throw command is always helpful. Yeah, love me some ninjas in Final Fantasy. Shadow of Final Fantasy VI is really helpful because of that throw command. Although using him in the Water Balance is very infuriating. If you ever played a Final Fantasy game, or well, let's say 5 and 6. But yeah, 5 and 6 throw commands are really good. I can't remember if they were good on Edge from 4. But the ninja job in 5 is really helpful because of throw command as well as dual wielding. A shadow is always something I don't mind adding to my team in Final Fantasy VI. Alright. We don't really need to rest. We're still at early points in the game, so I don't always need Oh, you're facing the wrong direction, Kevin. But yeah, I don't always need werewolf form. Not for this point in the game. Yeah, if you've played the Seiken Densetsu 2, or as we know it, Secret of Mana, this will look very familiar. And, of course, more Mode 7. Did you even shoot us in the right direction? Freaking numbnut. Wow, I like how Kevin tried to stand there. Yeah, we're not in Forcena, as you probably guessed. Ah, new enemy. Called a... I think it was Gelbug? Future variations of those enemies are really obnoxious. Save point here. Don't worry about it. But yeah, the future version of those are really obnoxious because they can boost other enemies. Oh, hey, dude. Hey there. Yeah, same here. Or a piece of window, though. Nice. Oh, really? So, was that the mages that we encountered earlier? Yeah, sure. And he went this way. I always get lost in this place. You do come back here later. Let's give you some strength. Oh, it's poi poi grass. I guess. I said I always pronounce it wrong. I mean, just because I know the spelling doesn't mean I know how to pronounce it. But yeah, that's one thing I should... Wow, look at that tree. So evil looking. But yeah, that's one thing note about this game. You will be returning to areas. Has something to do with the main plot, so I won't say anymore. Man, that I never noticed that face on that tree. It's so weird now. Thank you. Yeah, obviously, heal when you can. Like I say, reaching like near half health. Don't be afraid to heal them. As I said, this game will get hard. Very hard. Alright, is this the right? Oh. Looks like it. Alright. So all team is planning an invasion, huh? Yeah, that's one thing about this game. You will be interacting with other characters that you haven't selected. Oh wow, got an okay and a honey drink. Oh wow. Usually luck is not on my side, but hey. The more the merrier. Or did I use that incorrectly? Probably did, but yeah. Better luck is fine by me. Yeah, I think the only time where I have like really good luck is when I'm playing as Hawk, so. Yeah, not much to say until we get to forcena. Alright. Oh. Well, why are the king's life being in danger? It's a bad thing, because we need info. Kinda can't do that if he's dead. Oh yeah, if they're not monsters or main characters, their animations are very bad. Oh. Wonder who that is. Okie dokie. Your character allies have a delay for some reason. Certain scenes. By the way, this statue here? You can probably guess. When you win. And the castle. Guess what? It's not there anymore.